This is the first day of pre-production for Don't Believe Me, Just Watch Me from Akron, Ohio.
But she had to show me, and she has a way of letting you see that. You know, just by investing in you, you can invest in her because she's going to help you. I don't see no way, other way about it, because I was not doing anything. Like I said, I wasn't doing anything. And I was just there.
That I absolutely love is that I've learned how to be confident in myself and just learning how to be my true self and be confident with that.
And they have helped me be the person I am too, you know. By them communicating, it just helped me a lot.
Soft stuff. He made me a soldier. I ain't no little punk. He put me in certain situations, but I'm still sensitive. I still soft in areas, but I'm not that soft.
Entertainment that changes lives. This is our office space. By listening to her and getting through the program and just finding myself, she made me open up and find myself, because I didn't even know who I was. I was lost, but now I'm found. You know, it's just like things have been lifted off of me. My mindset is different. I can talk better. I can see straight. So I'm just happy about that.
The fact that you actually came in and believed and paved the way for us to come in and believe and to be able to invest as well, means a lot to me. And then to know that we don't have our families physically here with us on this journey. So the fact that you stepped in to be a motherly figure to us,
investing it, and you believe me, and the company, and then Shay's vision, you made a way for someone like me who was struggling, you know, who didn't have a way out, who didn't have someone to believe in her, who didn't understand how much people were mistreating me and my goodness and my kindness. You made a way, and now I live with such freedom, and I get to just walk in that and know who I am in that.
If it weren't for the Shay agency, if it weren't for Shannon, I'd still be stuck. So much back. You know, I get the love. I can see them grow. I can see all of it. You know, even the spiritual growth, I can see all of it. I can see the beauty, the changes, and I just love it. It just does something to me. It's making me grow.
Shay Day Entertainment that changes.